on whatever you feel like the enemy is attacking you with, whatever that lie is that just gets repeated in your mind and you're just feeling under attack, and then say them out loud over the thought, over the lie, over the attack, and it will actually cut it like a knife. So take up the sword of the Spirit, pray in the Spirit at all times, and you will stand firm against the enemy's schemes.